Thank you so much to the American Theater Wing and the Broadway League for awarding us Tony honors for excellence in the theater.
To be recognized for our work in this way is so meaningful to us as we continue to fight for visibility in this industry, which sometimes does not see us.
As the horrific rise in anti-Asian violence continues, our stories matter now more than ever.
Our invisibility has only reinforced negative stereotypes. Representation truly is the key to expanding perceptions.
The past 2 years have taught us that change does not have to be gradual.
Through concerted, conscious efforts, there is potential to create the vibrant and inclusive industry that we all want to see.
We're proud that our visibility reports and our bridge-building initiatives have contributed to transforming the industry.
There is much to celebrate, but we must all remain vigilant in continuing conversations and putting words into action.
The work is not done until theater reflects the world in which we live.
On behalf of our steering committee,
Han Bandu,
Cindy Chung,
Vichet Chung,
Angel Desai,
Christine Toy Johnson,
Peter Kim,
Julianne Hanzelka Kim,
Kenneth Lee,
Eileen Rivera,
Lapika Shah,
and Nandita Shenoy.
Thank you for seeing us.
Our work continues alongside all of you.
Let's rebuild the American landscape of storytelling to include us all.